careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
This monster, tell me more.
Only seen it once myself. And that from afar and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first. Then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs, one next to the other.
Humanoid? Nocturnal? First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed, near about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him, didn't come back either, them two. I were afeared. Now none dare venture into the bog. Camp stands deserted, and the peat there, Master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily. Good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand. Assume you put up the notice in Down Warren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe a dozen eggs to write it up.
I can help. For a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
I mine peat, not gold, Master. Could never pay that much in my life. That I simply do not have. Would a few crowns less satisfy you? Oh, Master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware, bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard ye could choke.
Come on!
There's something here. There's the other. Messed with magic. This is getting interesting. Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. No ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic almost. Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet, hiding behind an illusion. Eye. How to use it.
Ah.
long you gonna make me?
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still me family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will pay ye twice the fee, but in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine, so be it. But you remember that I will remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank ye, Witcher. Thank ye kindly, my lord. My little bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.